What the frick is up, my dudes? What the frick is up? Back again with Mortal Shell. The off fight is what's up. Not sure what that sound is. And it's over. Let's get a bunch of healing stuff from this guy.
What shall we engage? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
I should have bought the tools. Actually, no, wait, no, they're 8,000. I couldn't have afforded them. I got so much healing stuff now. You see me from down there. I still have so many stacks of execution. Should be one more shell somewhere. You guys are two swings now. You're practically nothing to me. There's four shells, and they've all kind of been roughly in this area, so... Fourth one's gotta be somewhere here in Fallgrim, right? Hey dudes. You let that happen. You let that happen. Seen that giant frog before. Thank you. don't want to disturb him. We're gonna make beautiful music together, and you're not gonna stop me. This is it. We're gonna start our band, guys. Nice and easy. Because I'm pretty sure while they're playing the lute, they're distracted, right? So I can walk up. Fuck. You were gonna be the one. You and I were gonna have such a great time. That's up near the entrance of that, or exit of that cave to the vault from outskirts. Okay, so last time I got anywhere near a giant frog, I got poisoned. So we're gonna go ahead and poison immunity on this. We're gonna fuck with this frog. Friend or foe? Oh, friend. Oh, you like music there, buddy? You like music? Huh? You like music? Trying to make my way downtown, guys. There ain't no need for all this violence. Crap. There went all my stacks of execution. Potentially my life. Shit! I'm just trying to explore, man. A giant frog is different. I ain't been this way. Fuck you guys. Need to find the next map to go to.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Yeah, great, whatever. Where the hell did I go? How did I get there? Where was I? Shit! Sneak up nice and easy behind you, right? Ain't no need for violence. you need to go back the other way. Crap, they got up. Man. Need to find the giant frog cave again. Where did I go? Did I go down this way? I don't know. Did you see which way I went? Definitely fought you guys. Read that inscription. There's a giant frog. Okay, so. Through the giant frog cave. Sup, dude? I need that poison immunity. Time slow, reflect. Not the heal, reflect. Huh. Okay. There's a cave here. Kinda wanna get my tar back first, though. Fuck off, dude. Okay. Fuck off! Jesus Christ. What's down here? Was that the shell? No, what is this? Examine strange altar. Choosing to renounce all shells for sacred. Oh, this is the, renounce all shells? No, this is the, obsidian dark mode thing. Don't need that. That was the exact opposite of finding a shell. Man. This guy don't want to. This guy's not activating. He's like, he just wants to jam. Dude, fucking get it. Come on! I got the power of music on my side now. Crap. I don't wanna kill him, he's cool. Come on, what you got? Me and that guy are about to jam together. His music actually changed. You're alright, you get to live. A baguette. Over here enjoying a little crap, my dude. You just cease with the hate. Finally got my jam sesh. Poison frog. Poison immunity. Fuck. Man, these frogs suck. I feel like I've kind of covered this entire river up to this point, so... No shell down here. Oh, hello. Loot in a cave. Never been down here. That's a good sign. Oh, yes I have. I've been down here. Last time I came down here, that was a bad idea. Still a bad idea, still a bad idea. Oh shit, oh shit. Get off of me. Haha. Okay. Glimpse of truth. Okay. Got a cave. Alright, so we got a fucking bucket. We're already here. Let's see how deep this rabbit hole goes, huh? Going to assume probably more of those things. Oh, no. Enemies I've already seen. Interesting. Just got a cave of those things between us, huh? Aha, those do stack. You wanna go? You wanna go? You don't wanna go. Spectral token. Kinda like graveyard? Me on the grounds. Cool. Okay. Lands are being explored and progress is being made. Some kind of transitional area. Alright, fucks. I don't know what's right or wrong anymore. Cave. Oh, one of you guys. Sup, dude? The last shell! You're guarding it. Come here. Oh, you're a special version, aren't you? You're a boss one of them. Oh, fuck, poison, that's right, you guys are poisonous. Huh? twice and dead. Glimpse of affection. Yay, the last shell. I found it. Yeah, that huge stamina pool and that low amount of health, you're the rogue type character. This could potentially be fatal for me. You are the exact opposite of the playstyle that I've been doing up until this point. Oh, so your stuff does get impeded by obstacles sometimes. Could have fooled me. Well, you cannot take a hit at all. Holy crap. Guy back to the sister to learn his name and to become my other shell, which I much prefer. And I understand that there's not much sense in looking for all the shells if I'm not going to use them all. I just wanted to say that I actually found them all. Though this is kind of neat. Dude, you just let all your friends die. I look better than come out of that swinging. Holy crap. That started the turn. Okay, I'm gonna wanna fight you away from that guy. He's gonna be annoying. Really? How the hell did you hit smoke? Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I do like having so much stamina to keep swinging, though. Oh, I'm back at the tower. Huh. You weren't actually that far from me, were you? So let's figure out what your name is. And then get back into my real body.
Or should, where did you find him, Fel? Do not answer. Just come close. It's a simple pleasure to glimpse my beloved. Even if he's truly gone.
Aww.
Some part of him remains with you.
Oh, is this your dude?
A small consolation. But I shall accept this mercy. Would it please your withered lips to taste my gifts once again?
Did you have to make that so creepy? Teal, the Acolyte.
If you've told the truth, more terrifying. Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning. The visage of a razor-thin line between existence and non-existence. And nothing in between.
Alright, so this is Teal. Acolyte. So where is my tank dude? There you are. Eredrim! Glimpses, all my tar. Don't know why anyone ever wanted to do that. Ah, the glimpse of affection, because there's a lover. Okay, okay. Some truth, pungent tar. Why not? Baguette. Small boost to health.
Yes.
My vision blurred and went opaque. The whiteness consumed the world, leaving only a vague memory. I felt hands guide me, ushering me away. Something sharp slipped beneath the plates of my armor. I swung out wildly, but my limbs grew heavy as cold crept in. I stumbled and fell, claws searching for the seams between steel and flesh.
Brutal. Alright, so that's the last thing I need to create. But I am out of stuff for that. Oh. I getcha. Summons the hollowed sword. That's what that thing does. Because that summons the hammer and chisel. Right, well, I feel that that's enough accomplished for one day.
Yes. Taste.
I'm going to talk to her, because I'm pretty sure that saves it, kind of like a bonfire, and we will resume this tomorrow. Woo! Found the fourth shell, and now we need to just find the next area to explore, I guess. Fuck.